Interactive Game Studios presents Titanic the Experience.
So welcome to Titanic the Experience, made by Interactive Game Studios. I'm going to explore the boat in broad daylight, and then I'm going to switch over to seeing the interior stuff, and then I'm going to do the sinking. There is a night mode that I can see down here, but I'm not going to bother with that, because it's basically just going to be the same thing as the day mode, right? So, that plan, that's our plan. Okay. Ooh. This is beautiful! I like this! Wow. He's got water physics. He has water physics. Fuck me. This is gonna be good. This is so gonna be good. Okay, let's just explore upstairs. The lifeboats? Beautiful. Whoa. How many has he got? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. Right, correct. Awesome. Okay, moving down. Oh, I love this. I really like the Titanic, but you'll never catch me on a boat. Never. Oh. I want to do it. I'm the king of the world! Wow. That's really nice to look at, though. Can I see, like, the side of it? No! Oh! They all fell. That was not the intention to fall off the boat. Side right here. Ooh. Very nice. I think in here's like the dining area, like the big room with the fireplace and stuff. If I'm correct, I'm not entirely sure. Those clothes right there look like some Da Vinci shit. Right, we'll come back to this. I want to explore the rest of the boat down here. Very to scale, isn't it? Severely surprised on how they managed to get this. Oh yeah, there's the things. We can't use them though. Quite boring that we can't use them, but you know. Why am I the only one on the boat though? I don't like that. Okay. We're right at the funnel now. Bunch of chairs. Lifeboats again. This is a nice wee bit. Oh wait, can I get up there? Please tell me I can get up there. Yes! This is so good. I'm actually enjoying myself playing this. This is very nice. Oh! Where does this go? Let's just go down the bottom deck. Yeah, it does. Goes down the bottom deck. This is really well made. Where's the lookout point? It goes, iceberg, deadhead, you know? It was near the captain's bit. So, it was over here. Seems like there's stairs here. Well, ladders. So I'm going to attempt it. I'm doing it. Wow. Oh my god. Oh my god. What is that? Oh god. I seen a light. I want to get it. I want to get a light. I seen a light. That's the captain's part. We can't get in there though. Why? Let me in. Aha. See, what's this? Ah, guess nothing then. Alright, moving into the interior. Oh, this is the D-deck. Yeah, I forgot to tell you, I know the name of it because it says it. This is the staircase. Oh my god, this is that dining area. This is about where they all have their little gambling talks. All their little smokes. Oh. This is impressive. Oh my god. I'm gonna go downstairs. Oh, I can't go down. You bullshit. Let me upstairs then. Oh, come on. Why? The candle. The light. Is Mr. Laggy. Oh, that's a nice painting. Oh, it's nice in here though. It is really nice in here. Look at the couch designs, man. They've really got everything, like, to scratch. Like, I've seen far too much about this fucking boat. And it's really impressive on how much I know about this boat as well. Like, I did a whole history topic on it, like, way back in primary school. And I just enjoyed it. It may seem quiet to me, but I'm going to put some nice music that goes along with the game itself, rather than it sounding boring, you know? So, don't worry about that. You're probably already heard it, but there's none in it at all. It's just complete silence. Look, Ellie. Whoa. Awesome. So there's none in it at all. Look, I'll take out the music. There's none at all. Okay, into the pool area, I think's next. Wow. This is the pool room. It's a very small pool room. But I mean, see when it sank in the film and you've seen people in the pool? No, actually, no, I'm thinking of Poseidon. But if you're already in the pool, then why complain if it's going to burst out through the windows, it's not like you're going to get more wet, because you're already wet. Like, who cares? But this is really nice. And if this guy's got really good water physics, as you can see here, this is going to be fucking impressive for the sinking, because it says that main game is the sinking, and these are just like little snippets. Love these. Are these like tower racks or something? I don't know. Changing rooms. There's the porthole windows. See the windows outside. Very nice, very nice. Very nice indeed. Very nice indeed. Aha! There's nothing outside! Is this like a little mirror? It looks like a little mirror. But this is gonna be so good if I see the sinking and I'm gonna experience it first person, hopefully. Oh my god, I can't wait. Onward! Onto the main part of the game. AKA known as the sinking of the Titanic. So I'm going to load it up and we're going to run for our fucking life. Play main game. This simulation takes around 30 minutes. It takes a few minutes before the Titanic actually hits the iceberg. Okay. Let's see if I actually get to be on the boat when it's happening, or if I'm like in a lifeboat somewhere. Please put me on the boat. Yes! Let me see the iceberg. I can't see anything with my little light. Yeah, I can't see the iceberg at all. It's fucking moving though, this is cool! Oh, I see the iceberg. I see it. It's dead ahead. Come on, lookout! Oh wait, that's the lookout tower there. I went too high. Oh, it's really dark. It's light. God damn. Just turn you down a bit. I still can't see a damn thing. Is that the iceberg? I don't know if that's a star or not. Also, I turned up my volume, if it's loud. I don't know what the normal sound would be. You know? Oh my god! That scared the shit out of me. I wasn't expecting that. I was fucking correct, that is the iceberg. I wanna get inside. I wanna get here. It's not hitting it though. Oh shit, it did. Oh no. I am bursting. I am bursting. Also, it's just a simulation, but I am bursting. You know what? I'm not gonna go on a boat. Nah, fuck everything. I'm not going on a boat. I will go on the railing, and I will run on the railing. But then again, I want to see it sink from this to going like this. You know? I want to see it. I feel like I'm getting closer to the ground. I honestly feel like I'm getting closer. Have we stopped moving? Oh, we're not moving anymore. We've got to stop in a second. Go down with my ship like a great captain I am. You know, I'm not a captain. So the way it went was, it started from one hole to the other and it worked its way up, and if it tried to shut the bulkheads, it would contain the water, and obviously that didn't work. So it just casually worked its way up and it filled this away and it just kind of lifted and then broke in half. So that's kind of how it worked. I think the Britannic was the same thing. Poseidon got flipped over with a tsunami. Seagulls, help! Okay, I'll wait. I'll happily wait. I'll wait for my ending demise. Because I'm looking at the railings. The railings are slowly moving off my screen. And I'm getting closer to the water. Yeah, we're going down. We are going down. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going down. How close are we to the water, though? Wind? Hello? Now I see how YouTubers can't see. Jesus, that's quite annoying actually that we can't see. I want to stand at the edge and watch us go down in peril. This is my life right now. It currently at 2:30 in the morning. Experiencing Titanic from a game. This is my life. I've got no better thing to do. I heard that. What was that? I heard that. That's not okay. Please don't do that. I'm going to watch the ground underneath me rise from above. Not rise from below. Oh, this is so good. Ooh. It's already been 10 minutes. Is this at a slant for anybody? This is at a fucking slant. I'm boosting. I want to live. I want to die on this boat. It's fucking going down. But you can see, you can actually see it going fucking down. This is not okay. This is not okay to be in. I want to watch it from above. I don't know what else we can do rather than walk about and do nothing. Well, all these lifeboats are gone. This is what we need. Okay, it's not working. Every man for himself. Okay, all the lifeboats are gone. This is bad. Oh my god. No. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Water. Go. Go, 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 go. Oh god, it's dark. Go. This is not okay. This is not okay. This is not okay. Go, 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 go. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, that is just terrifying. Run! I really don't want to leave because I want to see the water come up, you know. Oh, I'm fucking boosting. Go, 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 go. That's all right, that's all right. What do we do? What do we do? Any ideas? Okay, I can't get up here. I can't get up. No. I'm not one for climbing. Get to the bag. Get as much height as possible. This is madness. This is mental. The lifeboat! It's been submersed! Oh yeah, I've got a problem! I need moving! Up the stairs! Up the stairs! Jump on this! Okay, yeah, jump this! Jump this! Jump this! Up here! Up here! Up here! Come on! Yes! Oh, I was expecting that to fall and crush me or something, man. Oh, but this is... Oh, we have a big problem. This is a big problem. Oh no, we need to run! On a railing! On a railing! Fucking let me up! Thank you! Go, go, go! No! Oh no. This is not okay. This is not okay. I mean, at least you're not in water yet, right? Oh, but you're fucking coming! Oh no! Let me up! Actually, I wanna see this up close. Let me down. That is fucking... Cool. Okay, run. Run. Oh no, I can't even climb the ladder straight now. I'm going to such a tilt, I can't climb. The funnel fell! The funnel fell! Oh no. Oh no, no. Go, 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 go. Oh no. I missed the door. Wait, did I miss the door? Yep, I missed the door. No, I've not. This is my only leverage right now. This is the only place for me to go. Why the wind? Why the wind? Why? What's happening? What's going on? What's going on? What is happening? I'm constantly got a smile on my face. I don't even know what's happening. Shut up, seagulls! This is not a time to squawk! Oh, we're getting too high now. Jesus. Oh, we are so high. Like, we need a full-on Titanic survival type of game. Even if it's horror-related, that's fine. Or even if it's something to do with a sinking ship and it's horror, that's even better. Oh, we're so high up now. Please, 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 please drop. I want to see it drop. But oh wait, it's actually another 10 minutes. Shit, I need a boost. Am I at a good height? Am I at a good height? I must be. Let's feel. Oh my god! Oh my god! No! Oh my... Oh, oh. Get... Oh, get... Oh, bye, ship! Get a boat!
Oh, that's your glove shirt.
That was great.
Oh, but now I can't see.
Oh, I actually can't see. Titanic's gone. And to this day, ladies and gentlemen, the Titanic is slowly disappearing. I only learned that last night. Titanic is slowly disappearing. And it's no longer going to be in the Atlantic Ocean in the space of a good, maybe a 20 more years. It's slowly deteriorating and it's rotting away. So, at the bottom of the ocean. This was some event. I was glad to live through this on a game, but not real life. I didn't want to go through it in real life because I'd never catch him on a fucking boat. Never. I would never step foot on a boat. You'd have to pay me like a good million to get on a boat. Never in my life will I step foot on a boat. Without further ado, we are done here, hopefully. Ladies and gentlemen, that was Titanic the Experience. So now I need to go and edit this because I just had to go through the whole thinking process again and record it all. I hope you guys enjoyed and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!